Carrying banners and chanting slogans, hundreds of demonstrators hit the streets in Flint, Michigan to protest the city's lead-contaminated water supply. Among the marchers, the Reverend Jesse Jackson.